Now you might be wondering why we care about parts of speech. I thought this was a visualization course. Well, I would argue that parts of speech are to sentences what visual encodings are to charts. Just as sentences are composed of parts of speech, which each contribute differently to the overall message of the sentence, charts are composed of different visual encodings, each of which most effectively convey a specific aspect of the underlying data. Wikipedia defines a chart as a graphical representation of data in which the data is represented by symbols. It then goes on to give examples such as bars in a bar chart, lines in a line chart, or slices in a pie chart. I'll be using the word chart in this lesson in a slightly more constrained manner to mean a common pattern or convention for combining visual encodings, or symbols. And while there might be an infinite number of ways you can create a sentence through different parts of speech, in practice, there are a limited number of combinations that make sense, and an even smaller number that people use in practice. Part of this is due to the constraints and rules of language and grammar, but part of it comes from the fact that it's easier to understand patterns that are familiar. For example, you'll never see a sentence that has no verbs and only nouns.